That's better.
This place is so violent.
Yeah, that's the thing with super steroid induced mutated growth. Makes you a bit aggressive as well. They call it rad rage, as in, or roid rage, that was it. Not everyone can handle it. Found another one. Where? Where? Okay. Did you get? She's doing really well, you know. Junkie's hunting rifle. Take it to sell it again. Use this out. Okay, need to lose that music now. Wherever it is. Noodle soup. I like noodle soup. Who doesn't like noodle soup? Quite a bit. Oh, they've got a ball. They've got a ball. They have a ball, but I need to knock off the radio. Where the hell it is? Okay. Oh, come on. That's no good.
There is something nearby. Identity unknown.
Yeah. Okay. Give me a sec.
We appear to be safe now.
Can we? It's better. Ripper, okay. Yeah, there's a backyard bunker in there. We went in. I can't remember if there was much interesting in there, but let's go and take a quick look. There was quite a bit to read in here, I seem to remember, and I forgot to record it. Oh, it was pretty sad. Guy was down here, his wife was in the city, and we found her message back to him, I think. Yeah, Wayne's terminal. He was trying to radio her to come here. He'd been trying to make a bigger bunker. He's here with the kids, and they were really upset. Well, I didn't take Jangles, even though he scared the crap out of me. Yeah, it was a pretty bleak tale, really, from memory. Mind you, what isn't a bleak tale about, you know, post-apocalyptic destruction? There's not much, really, is there? If that sort of thing gets you down, don't play Fallout 4. But yeah, it was, as soon as there's kids involved, it's, yeah. It's all there on that computer. And I don't like reading things twice if I can help it.
That's it.
In comment section. Oh, you didn't read that out. Okay. Okay, Wayne's logs. Made at home. The boys finally cried themselves to sleep. It's been 3 days since the bombs fell and everything has gone to shit. Our director up at MedTech got advance notice, and if I hadn't put that code into his terminal that forwarded his logs to me, I would have been trapped up there along with everyone else when the lockdown kicked in. I had to make my way on foot to Malden to get the boys. I'm so proud of them for remembering the plan. Michael managed to get David away from the teachers, and they ran and hid, like I told them, instead of going into that vault. Yeah, good job they did. We made it back here into our bunker just as the plane started going overhead. We listened to the radio for a while, but then the station cut out. I can still hear gunfire out there. Bonnie, I don't know if you are still out there, but I'm praying you are. Bonnie. Bonnie, it's been 2 weeks and I wish you were here. I want so badly to head to the hospital to try to find you. But Boston is too dangerous and I can't leave the boys on their own. Little David keeps asking when Mama is coming home, and Michael has started to glare at me when I say, "You are still at the hospital helping people." I've been listening to the intermittent reports on the radio after they've gone to bed, and I think he overheard one where they were talking about the fighting in the city. It sounds like the fighting down there is really bad. I hope you're safe, hon. The neighbours. It's been 3 months since the bombs fell. I left our bunker for the first time last night. Our plan to tap into the main from the water tower worked, but the piping took more duct tape than I expected and was leaking pretty bad. We didn't have any more in the house, so I tried to sneak over to the Cobb's house across the street. He was working with a construction crew in the neighbourhood, so I figured he might have some. I was in Ron's den, where he'd been working on that Nuka-Cola machine. I must not have heard him over the distant gunfire and explosions. It was just that coal barrel pushed up against the back of my head suddenly. He told me to turn around slowly, and oh God, Bonnie, his face, the radiation had hit him hard. His hair was falling out and half his face looked melted. I begged him to stop, but he put the gun in my mouth and cocked the hammer. I heard the gunshot, but when I opened my eyes, Ron was falling to the ground and I spotted Lance from down the street up on our roof. He saw the whole thing and tried to save my life. Said he's got a plan and to meet him tomorrow night. Happy birthday, Bonnie. I don't know if you're still out there, but it's your 30th. So David and Michael made you a cake. Didn't really turn out, but I let them open a can of frosting, which was nice. The Ameses and I have been busy the past few months. Lance and his brother have been on their way back from a vacation to New York with their families when the bombs fell. Took them weeks to make it back here, mostly on foot. He had a plan to build a wall around the neighbourhood, and after he saved my life, I could hardly say no. To get the biggest part done in a night, we stole a couple of trucks from the Irish Pride shipyard nearby. I didn't ask how Leon knew how to hotwire a truck. Lance had us pull them around to the edges of the yard to start the wall. Truth be told, I flip-lined and damn near took out a house. It was another month before we had the rest of the wall ready, but we've been keeping watch on shift since then, and the kids have enjoyed coming out, getting to come outside. So there's that, there's the safe, and then there's this tape.
Mama, this is David. The Batman came back. I saw them shoot Mr. Lance and he fell off the roof. Michael said he'd be okay, but he isn't moving.
David, come on. That's it. We had to grab our stuff.
No! I have to leave a note for Mama so she can find us. Stop it!
Boys, come on. We're leaving now.
Hold it, I have to get Jangles!
Michael, grab your brother. There's no time. They'll be back any second.
So, yeah, you can see my, maybe... I didn't want to read that, but yeah, there you go. That's pretty grim. I'll take the hazmat suit, though. But yeah, there's a lot of that in Fallout 4 that people completely miss. Fast travelling everywhere. If you can manage, you know, to actually have an attention span of more than a couple of minutes, you know, try actually walking. There is stacks of stuff in this game.
I'd much rather discuss science.
And I can shoot you through this hole, I think. I'm going to try to. Yep. Head.
Are still within acceptable parameters. Perhaps a tissue sample is in order. Stimpaks are a marvelous invention, don't you think?
Did you just give me a stimpak? I think she did, didn't she? Right, okay, so their mutant hound thing, now a blob. Enraging boxing glove. I've not seen that before. Critical hits cause target to frenzy. We'll take that. And we will take... nuclear material. I'll just take all of it, why not? Ooh, not nice. Right, okay. Probably drop back to a smaller weapon, but when I first came here I was like, oh god, cool, can we take this over as a base, you know, and spent, oh god, best part of an hour trying to find a way to do it, you know, like where's, you know, where's the interface and whatnot. But no, no, you can't. It's another one of those that that doesn't exactly work with. It's really annoying because it's sort of like Sanctuary, but with, you know, wall going all the way around, etc. Quite defensible, and I was thinking, no, it's not a bad place. Oh, I should get that for strong, but that looks very, very heavy. Maybe I'll come back here with strong, let him kill the other super mutants and... Oh, no. Don't get stuck. Don't get stuck. Oh, that's okay. Right, so onwards. But yeah, I remember walking in there thinking, wow, you know, how did I not know that was there? There's just so much crammed into a smaller area. I think the big difference between Fallout 4 and Fallout 3 was Fallout 3, while the map was bigger, had probably about the same amount of locations and, you know, items of interest or locations of interest. Whereas the Boston map is smaller, but I think they've crammed the same amount into that size because you're literally, you know, walking along suddenly, what the hell have I found here, you know, like that. So I don't think I've been here before. Okay, this is a satellite tower. Let's try and extend satellites. Well, let's get communications running. Yeah, absolutely, let's do that. But while we're doing that, can we just make sure there's... Oh, come on, I've turned them all off. I need to turn off the radios, otherwise I get a flag for pigging copyright. No, that's not... There. Right. Finally. Anything of interest here, other than radios? No, but I don't think I've been here before. That's a new marker on my map. Honestly. There's a National Guard training yard. We went there a long time ago. But, you know, never did that. Let's see how I left anybody out. Coastal Cottage? No. Can't believe I didn't attach that to the rest of the deal, but oh well. Whoa, I've seen you. Ow! These at any level are nasty. However, we're worse, apparently. Was there anywhere in there we couldn't get to previously? As in, you know, we didn't have the lockpick skill or anything? Because it was quite a long time ago that we went there. And you do start thinking like that. You know, maybe I should cover a bit of old ground, you know, and just make sure I'm not missing out on anything. Is this where... Let me just check something. County Crossing. That's further down there. They're quite happy there anyway. Got a big wall. They've got plenty of food, stuff. I must say though, I do tend to cram settlers' sleeping arrangements like dormitories rather than, you know, nice pretty beds or whatever. Which I would like to do eventually.
So much data in the world before the atom bombs. I fear I may have to delete some of it to store my new observations.
No, you won't do. You won't. You can always learn new things. Let's try.
Hey.
Do you need something from me?
Yeah, I want to talk to you.
I need to ask you something.
What shall we talk about?
Your thoughts.
Your thoughts?
I am taking notes, analyzing data, and yet I keep getting distracted by all manner of inconsequential things. How do you humans get anything done?
Are things okay between you and me?
I enjoy our traveling together. It is very satisfying.
Okay.
That's all for now.
As you wish.
It's not disapproving anyway, which is good. I don't know what perk we might get from her. Wish I didn't have markers up now, because I don't know where the checkpoint is. Are you aggressive? Oh god, you would be. Head. Sets target on fire. Thank you.
You're supposed to file a police report, yes? And all the little things going back is for evidence.
Police report and all the little things going yeah, that's kind of... Ooh, God, death claws are not good. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, damn it. Where's your head? Show us your head. It's just ripped one of my guy's heads off, hasn't it? Come on, head, head. There's another one somewhere. Oh, missed. Oh god, there's more of these things. Where is it? Oh, these bloody bloke flies. They all survived. Looks like they all survived. How many of these things were they fighting? Quite a few by the look of it. And power on. I don't remember that being there before. Ooh, vegetable starch. Leave you the other bits. I wonder if I should tell Kuri to get... No, let's not. Let's not tell her to go in there. And around. Okay. Right. Well, we're getting somewhere. Slowly but surely. So, I think this is Finch Farm we're coming up on now. I'm really tempted to build it up into that bit of motorway up there. I've looked at some YouTube videos of other guys that have... you know, done quite extensive building, and one of them built a load of stairs and stuff up there. I mean, we got up there mucking about in one episode. That was quite a bit of fun. Finch.
Abraham.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Oh, for God's sake.
Of course. Just tell me what you need help with.
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from. But we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
You do? You've asked me over here about 20-odd times. Yeah. So Finch Farm, like you see. Pretty well defended now with all the walls. They've got bags of food. They've got turrets and such. They've got electric. They've got lighting. They already kind of had lighting. Oh, I thought we'd put a telly in here and stuff for them, but... Guess maybe I didn't.
Huh? I knew you would help us.
And then... You know, nice kind of area, really. Did I not put any generators here? I must have done, because they've got the big water thing. I thought I'd put lights in here. Lights seem to have vanished. Right, I'm going to have to fix that. Going to have to give them their lighting back. Now I've got the mod. Oh, it's a... Yeah, I thought I had. There's a light. Right, never mind. Okay. They haven't got what they haven't got, and they do need, actually, now I think about it. Trading post. reckon I'll put it? Plenty of space around here, really. Let's have that not floating in the air. That bugs me. Let's have you. There you go. And various caravans can come here now. Right. So, now then. Let's have a look at our destinations. So we've got the slog. We've got one to hand in there. And then... that's where we found power armor, but it's not our power armor. Our power armor should be there, so I don't know why it's showing me that. Right. No, I want it. Do that. Okay, where are these? These Boston. Okay, well, it's not ridiculously far to walk, so we'll walk. I think walking is in order, definitely. Right, get on with it. Don't really want to go through there. I'm thinking the super mutants, they're probably back by now, so yeah, rather than spending all day trying to kill those. Ooh, a little bit of green grass, that's nice. Unless, of course, it's just radioactive grass, and that's the only reason it's green, is it's in fact glowing. Oh yeah, we leveled, didn't we? Right, okay, we leveled. What have we got we can do with? Okay, we could increase that. You can now invest a total of 500 caps to raise a store's buying capacity. Not sure about that. Is that useful? Toughness? There's plenty of those left. Talent, charisma, I think we're maxed out. Any other perks that we've been wanting to do but haven't yet? When it overencumbered, you can fast travel. Yeah, I'm trying to avoid fast traveling though. That's the bizarre thing. Never thought I would, but yeah. You become totally undetectable while submerged. Useful, but we're not really using it. Adamantium, maybe not so much. You can attack and make robots attack. That's quite useful. This was intimidation. Time to show everyone who's boss. With your gun, aim at any human below your level and gain a chance to pacify them. Not so much. I think just now, until I think of something else, we're going to go for strength, and we can then carry more stuff. I think that's the one we're going to go for. So where does that put us now? 9 strength. We haven't maxed it. Charisma, intelligence, maxed. Luck is better. But yeah. Strength. So how much can we actually carry now? 350. It's creeping up. It's creeping up. Okay, so we're heading to the school, pretty much in a straight line. Or, hang on, that's the slog. No, we'll do the school and then we'll head back, cash, you know, hand that one in and then go talk to them again in the slog. And then we've done the round trip then, haven't we? And you see a car all in the... okay. Oh, and those physics bugs. Where the hell did he come from?
Move along, citizen.
Slightly odd that someone's got their own personal protector on. But okay. Different. Hello, cow. We're going to have to cross water here to get where we're going. Yes, but I'm thinking we can maybe do it safely. Have we ever been there? I'm thinking we haven't. No, I don't think we have been here. What? for. It's a bit radiation-y. No. Head. Come on, why can't I? Don't want to hit it. Want to do that? That's what I want to do, but I can't target the pigging thing's head. And now now it's bit me. So does this ever drop anything useful? It can be unsanitary to handle the disease. It didn't work out well for him. Oh, wonder if we can get a core or something from here. A radiation. Oh, it's not so good over there. Okay. It looked like he died protecting what? Tools. Fair enough. You know, man can get very passionate about his tools, I'll have you know. No doors in or anything like that? Is it just a big hole? It just destroyed. Looks like it. And then got a fence over here, but not exactly hard to get through, but apart from that side. Doesn't like there's much here. Apart from Radaway. Yeah. Oh. I thought this might be a thing. It's got some rads in that one though. Serious rads in that one. Okay. Well, I wanted to go check anyway, so let's get ourselves back to full health before we carry on. Could be all sorts of stuff in here, I suppose, couldn't there? We could explore a bit. Or we could just get to where we're going. I think this time we'll get to where we're going and deal with the raiders. Be on the lookout for any mines. Certainly plenty of stuff that can blow up on the bridge, that's for sure. I'm sure we've been along this bridge before as well. I think there's a calf just around the corner. Or maybe that was it here. No, can't open the door. Different. Cafe you can't in. Let me in! Okay, watch out for any mines. Take the copper stew pot. Oh, stock up on. Okay. Broken stuff. Thank you. I've got radio crackle. Is it me? Have I? No, I haven't got anything. Select. Can we, thank you. I'm very tempted to go swimming just off there to see what's going on. Hello, what's all this? That's the back of that warehouse, isn't it? Feels familiar, but it's a very useful shed. Armor workbench? Weapons workbench? Mind you, I suppose you probably would have stuff like that in a garage, wouldn't you? It would make sense to have that sort of stuff in a garage. Well then, we are going this way, ish.
I wonder if the daytime collection will serve any purpose.
Well, I'm guessing it probably will. All right, raiders. This way. What's this way? Why is a big sign up saying this way? That sounds like a trap to me. Right. What the hell was this place? Is this where we're actually going? It looks like it is. That won't have a generator, will it? No. Okay, it's a fairly close range, so... East Boston I can't even bloody say that. Oh, you know what? Forget it. We've still got Halloween stuff up on the walls.
What? Hearing shit. It is very steamy.
This seems familiar. Have we been
out there?
Nothing there now.
Did we not come here recently?
Who? Sure,
yeah, we did. We did. They had people locked up though, didn't they?
Huh?
Upstairs there was a bunch of people. All trapped.
Shit's got ambush all over it.
The jet will make you jittery. Is it? Hey! Oh, man.
Okay,
don't
cut the shit,
Dan. You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
Yeah, we've been here. Last. Mm-hmm. Well, from my point of view, maybe a week ago.
Hey! Who's
came,
there?
Came in, well...
What the hell was that?
Relatively recently, but we were in power armor. We jumped up on something to get higher. Sure, that's what it was.
We are being shot at. Enemy unknown. What the...
Fuck with you.
You didn't have a lot of hope at level one, mate. In your pajamas. Yeah, I do. I remember coming here, standing on here with power armor and getting onto the next floor.
Getting shook up. Who's there? Where'd that little fucker?
Really didn't need. Blood contract. Yes, this was. Yeah, this wasn't that long ago. Save bullets. Use a critical. Hey, your mate's just round there. He's busy. He's busy. We're saving the coroner time and effort and someone's shooting through from there, are they? Seems to remember that's the kind of thing they were doing last time, but
violent tendencies greatly decreased.
Yeah, we freed, there was a bunch of people who had been captured. I mean, horrifically tortured.
You're dead!
Resume
you
combat operation. Yahoo!
And we killed their boss, so why are they are these just random guys now? Yeah, we did that. Is anyone? No, but we'll do the lockpicking. Why not?
Got it.
We read those terminals and they'd been torturing these guys. We got them out of here. It was quite nice, and then take those now. Yeah, and we dropped down there and there was some corpses where they'd been throwing them down, but I think we're going to bother this time. We've still got some guys to get, but
Bouncer?
Okay.
Come on, I dare you.
Oh, you don't have to dare me. Night, night. Completed. Kill the raiders at East Bostron Preparatory School. I still can't say that damn word. Preparatory School. Is it like an American version of prep? Which prep school was, well, if you, it was kind of, if you could afford it, you sent kids to school to get them ready to, you know, learn how to kind of behave at a real school. Mostly they taught you sort of, you know, table manners and old-fashioned stuff like that. They're quite nice places, for the most part.
Can't open it from this end.
Yeah, we're done. We'll leave him. He's on his own. Right, okay. So I suppose next move. Purified warhead. It is. This is definitely a bit of a setup here, isn't it? Draw people in, then torture them to join the gang. Not good. Anywhere we've not explored around here. I mean, this. What area is this generally? East Boston Police Station. Prep. Easy City Downs. Go a little bit further in, just for a look-see, before we head back and hand these in, so to speak. There's a lot of buildings you can't get into yet. Sea captain's hat, not so much. Take the wonder glue though. Yeah, I haven't given a teddy bear to I don't remember what we need rat poison for, but I think we need it for certain stuff. Yeah. Dog meat hasn't had a chew toy in a while, and he does like teddy bears. You give him a teddy bear, he'll play with it and eat it. Bubbling away there. No? I thought I saw something bubbling away. This place. Oh, come on, what is this building? Really? Building with no door. Or is it an industrial something? Well, it could be. Ooh, hello. Fuse box. No fuses in it. It didn't give us the option to add any either. Okay. This is a railroad sort of thing, isn't it? It's one of their safe houses sort of thing. Yeah, kind of looks like one. With the red trunk. Oh, oh, keep going.
These appear worthless. Surely we can leave that behind.
You'll see when I hand some of them in. Okay. Anything useful in here? Dead people. Outside. Can we go upstairs? Did we come here doing the detective run with... I think we did, didn't we? Nick Valentine. We came and we got the... trying to think what you call it now. Yeah, the winter case. Yeah, it was one of these. There was quite a few of these buildings we had to visit as well to complete that. It was quite a long one. It was interesting, though, I have to say. Okay, it's raining a bit. Keep your rib cage. I don't think there's much point going much further in that direction, in that I'm pretty sure we've been there. And watch me be completely and utterly wrong.
Apologies if sometimes I make little sense. I will work on this.
But we found a door. Yeah, well, nothing's trying to kill us yet. More big buildings we can't seem to get into. Which always intrigues me. Always makes me think, oh, I'm gonna explore more and try and find, you know, a way to actually get inside them. If there is any interior inside them. Sometimes there's not. Yeah, here we go. Boston Airport. Useless base, but that's why I got the planters mod. I figured, well, if nothing grows there, it's a massive waste of the area. So we probably should. Let's walk out of town through the other road in the town. What have we got here? Just bits of motorway that's collapsed and there's some light coming from over there. I'm not entirely sure what that is. It looks like a fire. Or a fire barrel, something like that. Could be. Anything nasty around here? can we not get up there? God's sake. Oh, I know where we are now. This was the racetrack thing, wasn't it?
You're fine now, rookie.
Oh, you psychos have moved in now, have you? Not going to work out well for you. Oh, missed. Didn't miss the second time, though. No, really? Where are you?
Engaging maneuver.
Oh, nice shot. You're pretty deadly, actually, Kuri, I have to say. People may have seriously underestimated your combat capabilities. Da 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 da, yeah. Okay, let's make our way back to the slog. And also to Finch Farm. Let them know. Don't remember seeing him around here before. No, I don't. Didn't we come past this way and we found this? No, it wasn't here we found Billy the boy in the fridge, was it? No. Wasn't this way. This place. Chain door. What have we found here? Well, I heard someone starting to say something. Critical strike on Raider veteran. Seriously?
Enemy detected.
Yeah. Bit more like it.
Whole lot less of that.
Vertibirds miraculously appeared. Book return tokens, they're useful, I think. Steely leather, steely combat, okay.
Grip on yourself. Hearing shit.
Yeah, you were hearing it. All in your imagination. We'll stop hiding then. Yeah, up here? No? Okay. Oh, yeah. Actually, yes. Okay, tuxedo. Probably a nice view from here when, that's annoying. When it's not middle of a bit of a wimpy thunderstorm. I think I've turned true storms off by mistake. Oh, there's always raiders here, isn't there, on this bit of the road? Or at least there used to be. Is this the place I'm thinking of? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it is. Maybe that was them from there. Quite possibly, right.
What?
Again with the random XP. When we just sort of stand somewhere and leave the game running, I come back a day later and what? Level 100. No, I think this is the Brotherhood taking on the mutants here. Oh, God, you guys are not good in those things, are you? Like that, from use range. Like, see? Kaboom! Oh, not enough AP. Can I actually... Ooh. Was that me? Did I knock him out of there? Okay, better deal with the guy with the rocket launcher first, or... Yeah, this guy was tough, I remember. Can't see him now behind the fire. Not good. Stimpak. You gone, and I think I'm gonna switch. Whoa. Really? Oh, it's the wrong kind of damage. Idiot. He chose the wrong weapon and didn't do any damage. Yeah, guess what?
Yo, psst.
What do you want?
I want you to stop doing that. Come here!
Are you giving me a present?
Oh, for God's sake, stay still, you... annoying... compadre. You can have that as well. Right, something else just shot at us. Where it is... But I want to kill it. It's somewhere around here, I'm sure it is. Oh! Okay. What the... No! I did not change weapon. Why did you change weapon? After all that, meh. Poison resistance, yeah, okay. I'll take it. Maybe sell it. We'll take the grenade. Assault rifle, right. Might be better if we just carry on. Oh, we're on the wrong side of the water. I'm just always surprised when the Brotherhood of Steel can't seem to fly a vertibird anywhere without crashing it. Alright, let's go. Really? Eh? and this in. We Finch Farm and then the slog, I think. Should be. Yep. Alright, Mr. Finch will probably be in bed now. Well, let's just see. Let's try and hand in anyway.
I took care of those raiders for you.
Really?
Yeah.
That's the best news I've heard in a long time.
Okay, no problem, mate. Right, the slog. Let's go. Oh, is this the way the provisioner goes? Is this some sort of path? Doesn't really look like one, does it, on the map? It's not really, is it? Why have I got a marker south? What's this? Oh, talk to... No. No, let's not talk to Preston Garvey. No, let's not do that. The minute we talk to Preston Garvey, guess what happened? Oh, I got another job for you. Aren't I the general? Aren't I the one supposed to be delegating, you know, who's doing what? No, Preston Garvey. I think maybe the only way to shut Preston Garvey up is have him as a companion. That doesn't sound like the best deal ever, does it? I don't know. Is Preston Garvey any good as a companion? He might be. Burnie thing alert. Not a lot of range on those, is there? Yeah, we're at the side of the forge here, aren't we? Yes, we are. But your guys are not coming up to the slog anymore, are you? No, because I installed some rocket launchers pointing this way. Yes, I did. There you go, up there. No, up there, although that light, although it's moving, doesn't seem to be working. But never mind. God, can I get rid of this? No. That's annoying as hell. Guys, maybe. Didn't I put a Brahmin feeder somewhere? I probably should then. Yeah, building that big wall, good idea as it seems, does have a slight problem. Makes it hard to keep the size down. There you go.
Yes.
You can go and annoy that now. Right, be Wiseman, won't it? It will be Wiseman.
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
Did? That's great news.
Okay, well, report your success. Done. Talk to Preston Garvey. No! No more Garvey! Garvey, no!